How are we doing, folks? We're at Dover Castle today. It's Debbie. And we're just going to look around. It's Halloween month, weekend, something like that, isn't it?
It's a Halloween event.
Halloween event indeed, folks.
From the 20th to the 28th of October.
Yeah, so we're going to have a look around and see what's happening. There's a thing in one of the passages. What's the Pages Walk, is it?
No? Princess's Gallery.
Pages Walk is on the London Underground, I think.
Oh.
Where'd they get that from? So, yeah, we're going to have a look at that. And and also I've got another torch I need to show you, folks. We're going to test it out in the medieval tunnels and all that jazz. So let's look around. Got to watch out for the custodians. These here, folks, are magazines from...
Express magazine. No, 19th Express.
Century. Express. 19th century.
There's a wasp in there.
That's a hover. That's a... Look at this thing. Oh, it's gone. It's so bright, though, isn't it? Over there, folks, is the infamous Bell Battery. It's on the Most Haunted Live. 2002, wasn't it?
Yeah, Christmas.
Yeah, it's over there. I think we should go down here, to the right, into the tunnels, folks.
Avranches Tower.
Avranches Tower, yeah, medieval tower. Not painted.
God, it smells old in here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Really old, folks.
Are you checking yourself out?
That beard. Bloody forks again, folks. So many, it's so busy up here today, isn't it? Here we go, let's go. This is a nice spot.
Watch out for anyone that's dressed up and hiding around corners like they did last time, near the well.
What, the ghosts?
Yeah.
Yeah. In the keep of Dover Castle, there was people dressed up telling stories about different things, horrors and stuff like that. I don't know if any of them was true. I don't think they were. But, there was someone near the well. I think the well here is... Dover Castle's 400 feet deep. And it's the second deepest in the country, isn't it?
I think so.
That is mental. We can't see it, unfortunately, today, because of the custodians.
God, it's cold.
It is cold, isn't it? Yeah. And also, actually, you see, me and Debbie wearing poppies, folks. But, yeah, we are...
All proceeds go to the Royal British Legion.
That's it. So
you have to make sure.
Donate what you can, folks. Get a poppy and wear it with pride to remember the people that fell during the First World War.
Not just British people.
Yeah. Germans, French, Belgium. Avranches Tower then. What's the date of this one then?
Early 12th century.
Early 12th century.
Late 12th century.
Late 12th century. So 1100 and... How mad is that? Where's the graffiti?
Here. Some bits there. 1813 there.
It's old stuff.
1948. I know,
in comparison,
it's not that old, but still.
48, yeah, that's old. It's just after the Second World War.
Yeah.
There's so much here. Unfortunately, you've got the idiots that start scraping it as well.
Yeah.
But it's not nice. But the historic graffiti over here, folks, amazing.
Wow. You see it?
Yeah.
It's right there here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
It's okay. There's some carvings there.
Oh, yes.
You're not IKEA's.
No, definitely not. Not scraped in there, folks. But these firing slits, like for crossbows and stuff like that, I guess.
One there, I don't know if that's really old or not.
Oh, yeah.
No. What's that? What's it over there?
Mad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Upstairs?
Some there as well.
32 there, look.
Yeah.
Is that 32?
Yeah.
What's
that?
Okay. How about all this? Oh, no, this guy.
Numerous arrow loops make the strongest towers in the castle.
Ooh. Really? Now you got your hat taken off there. Right, here we go, folks. This is the horror part of Dover Castle. Jesus. I did say that Chris... You haven't seen Chris for a while, folks.
Of course he's there. There he is.
He did tell me he was sick, but I didn't believe it. Bless his heart. Yeah. Rest in peace, folk.
And that's number one fan. They got buried next to each other. What are we saying? Right, so here it's Haunted Mansion. I've got sunglasses on. Yeah. Ooh, it is really good actually. I want one of them bulbs. Oh,
bats.
See, when we do our little ghost walk, we might see some of this stuff. Sounds like a mummy.
Can you even see it before?
Yeah, a little bit. Wow. See the cloaks moving in the wind? Did you get scared?
No, I just came across a group of people, so I just got out.
But to be honest, it's pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's
good. It's very good. Yeah, people get very excited, folks. So there's trouble wearing sunglasses in there, sort of like that.
Can't see properly.
Yeah, so William Twiss made these in the 1800s. Casemates, podonic. As well as the passage. How old are Jesus? Hey?
Mummy, it's like being part of a tour group.
Well, we're in part of the keep yard that no one really comes around, folks. There's some golden gems around here. Debbie's going to show us what's going on.
This bit here. It's like an archway.
Yeah.
I wonder what was there.
Proper old, I think, yeah.
Like, this must have been filled in, maybe?
Yeah. It's like, it's been like, this was built in sort of like 1180s. So, over the years, folks,
it's had its fair share up. Make sure it's not Fox's poo.
It's had its fair share of modifications over the years. I love this spot though. I'd love to just sit there and just look out, chill right out.
Especially when you can see over that little bit.
Yeah.
It's so cute, that little corner, isn't it?
So yeah, I like to sit here sometimes, folks, chill out. Absolutely lovely. Peaceful. When there's not a lot of people around anyway. But we're getting a bit of attention there. So yeah.
It should be on the other side of the picture.
To be honest, I think we just made this little bit of holy gem of a site here around this corner quite packed out, folks.
1180s, that central part was built. There's only like three of them. There's like Rochester Castle.
You said one about Canterbury?
Canterbury Castle, yeah. It's a square one.
Arthur's Hall.
Arthur's Hall. 1240.
It's not good in there anymore.
No, it's a bit packed out as well. It used to be really good. Right, drawbridge here, folks. There, boom, that pulls up. And also, you got up there, this top drawbridge here thing, it would drop down and seal from the top. I bet that's really heavy. Really, really heavy.
Kingsgate.
Kingsgate.
So we're going to the part of the North Gate where the Battle of 1216 happened. Right then, folks, we have the torch here. This is from Olight yet again. Opened it up, I don't unbox them. There's other videos, do the unboxing then there. So yes, this is a 600 lumen torch. It's got all the information there. Rechargeable, it comes with the rechargeable mount. It's got a suction thing on the bottom. You can put it on there, that's absolutely amazing. And you've got external, extender chargers. You can plug it into another USB port, or you can have the micro USB. But yeah, it comes with that, that's amazing. What we've got on lumen size? 600 lumens.
600 lumens on high, 120 medium, low 12. Moon mode 0.5.
Tough.
And can last 15 days.
15 days, that is crazy, isn't it?
But if it's on high, then it lasts for
1.5 minutes.
Yeah.
And
1.5.
And if it's on 300? It's amazing. Yeah. Amazing torch, folks. We're going to go and test it out in the tunnels, medieval tunnels. These tunnels basically were part of the siege of 1216. Parts of Mar, I believe some of these tunnels down here were used for the countermined tunnels, because the people outside, the what were they called? The rebels. Barons. Rebel barons. That was it, yeah. They were trying to get into the castle with Prince Louis and stuff like that. They were tunnelling under the gate, the North Gate, to try and bring it down, and we had people from inside the castle countermining it to try and stop them. And they did break through, and there was like a big, fierce battle, bloody battle with knives and axes and stuff like that. Mental. They managed to get into the castle in the end, the barons. They ran up this walkway right here that's behind us. So one of the gates up there towards the keep. But luckily, they were managed to be stopped. So they sealed up the North Gate after that, and that's when later on they put in Constable's Gate, which is down there. So amazing. And you've got Fitzwilliam Gate.
Fitz.
Over there, which is dated quite old, folks, quite old. Here we go. Ooh. Scared. This is all Napoleonic at the moment, anyway. Oh, here we go, this is the torch, folks. Oh, someone coming. Look how steep this is. Wow. Is that full?
That's full.
That's 600 lumens? So it's possibly that these are the mines tunnels trying to go. The North Gate's just up, this is where the Napoleonic brickwork was. That was the North Gate area. So these are the tunnels that were dug by the rebel barons, folks. And these ones left and right here, shine these ones up. Oh, the countermine tunnels. That one's bricked up. That one goes up. It does go to part of the moat up there, I believe. So they come through trying to get the people digging the main tunnel to collapse the North Gate. That's crazy, isn't it? It's haunting. Yeah. Down there, more tunnels, folks, possibly from the siege of 1216, possibly. It's all hand dug picks and stuff like that. What's that? Is that a card down there? Some sort of. You go down, this is John's Tower, that's quite an oldie. 1220s. Modified in 1755. Just keep going down and down.
Yeah.
This is quite amazing. 1869. One sec. There it is. Yeah, it's amazing, isn't it? RS. Have you seen any? Any ghosts or ghouls down there? Ghouls. Any ghosts or ghouls? Really busy, folks. You'd think, actually, I was talking about this the other day, about they should have the ghosts and stuff down here.
Yeah.
They got them in the keep, unfortunately, folks. But it'd be more scary down here. Wow, what's this then?
Yeah.
firing gallery, isn't it?
Is it?
Both ends of the moat, because it's supposed from these firing slits.
What's it, that door up, it's really booming. People upstairs. That door up there is called the murder. The
murder, oh, I knew that. That's,
murder
yeah.
wall, folks.
So it could be shut from the top to stop any attacker trying to get any further into the tunnel system. Proper scary down here. Come down here when it's really like dead. There's no one down here at all. Then the atmosphere is a bit different. Then look at this, it just keeps going.
It's very warm down here, isn't it?
It is. So freezing outside.
Yeah.
What's up there?
No,
just boarded up. Yeah. So we got. It's got the three modes. You push and you hold it in, brings up the moon mode. Hold it in again, brings up the next mode. Low, medium, high, all that jazz modes. Super torches, I like torches, are good. This is rechargeable, it's got its little base for it. As a matter of fact, I actually have. Just magnet it. How amazing. Do you want to go somewhere private?
Yeah.
Shut the door. Hopefully no one follows us, folks. Christ. How about that then, folks? Peace and quiet.
Not for long, I don't think.
Well, no one knows you're in the remote. Because people follow you about, the tourists. I don't know what that's all about. But, yeah, so the Obite have a flash sale on it, folks. Check out the information on screen, tell you all about it. It's going to be for Halloween, I believe. Yeah, so it's quite good. You get a little bracket with it, the plug-in charger, suction mount. That's quite good. I've never seen something like that before. Yeah, and a torch itself. And it's rechargeable, which is a bonus. We love rechargeable torches, don't we? There it is. It's the S10R Batten 3. Smashing. Where should we go now?
I don't know, it depends what the time is.
What's the time? I need a drink, I know that, folks. Pure orange juice. Right, we're at the site of the Western Battlements Wall, whatever they call it. This is a heavy modification in the 1800s. Yeah, that's right. William Twist again sorted all this stuff out, folks. He placed mud up against the side of the wall. Also lowered parts of the actual towers to allow cannon fire. So let's take a look at this. You see what I mean? Those towers. You see that?
I can, yeah.
What have you noticed?
Up there, there's like doorways.
Oh, yeah. In there.
Yeah, it's like bricked up.
That's a bit weird that. I don't understand what, you know, there's no information about that either.
No.
So you can see the banks are all been placed up here as well. And this is where the, it was to protect the walls against artillery. Originally, medieval, this wasn't here. Fantastic information, folks. It's Cannon's Gate.
These are so old, aren't
they? They are, these doors, absolutely. This was built, 1795?
Yeah, it was.
This was allowed to allow soldiers down to the town easier because the only other gate was Constable's Gate, which is at the top. So this was cut into the medieval wall. We're leaving Dover Castle now. Amazing. Little video for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, like, how many years is it since you said you can start logging it?
3, 4. Freezing. You know, the funny thing is, you've got cars waiting here, but sometimes the cars can't wait for the red light. So they drive through and they get stuck. Right then, folks. That was a little video for you. Dover Castle. Also, the O-Light Torch. Check out the deals there. Halloween, I believe, 30th, 31st or whatever it is. They're going to have the little flash sale between 7 and 9pm at night. So check the description. Check out that link, folks. Yeah. Halloween of Dover Castle was all right, wasn't it?
Mm.
Not too great, really.
Now you've become a victim to the promotions of big brands.
So yeah, check out that. Instagram. Debbie, got your own Instagram now?
Yeah. I guess.
It's all right. In the description, folks. My Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and all that.
Jazz.
Indeed. Right, see you soon, folks.